Perea. Ruthven. George working it around. Now Venegas. Thought about it. Ramirez. Venegas. Cuts it to his left. Bending shot! Venegas puts it in the corner and gives Minnesota a lead here in the 16th minute.
This goal comes from the really hard work from Bernard, and you're working really hard as well as Minnesota forwards, closing down quickly. The ball comes to Venegas with a quick 1-2, looks to hit it with his right foot, decides to turn it with his left, and he curls a beautiful ball in the top corner, giving the goalkeeper no chance.
Good turf doesn't just happen. Optimum field maintenance requires the right equipment to get a clean cut at the right height. Minnesota United FC is proud to partner with Minnesota Equipment to help us maintain the perfect pitch. Visit mnequipment.com for your equipment needs. Johnson, Fondi turns. Matt Fondi!
It still could be on his mind this week, but he needs to be come out stronger there. That's two times, once on the Fondi header. And this one, he needs to be a little bit stronger.
Davis, blocked by Burke, on your. Pino! 2-0 Minnesota!
Once again, and you're at the standard of things again here, coming into the box. You'd like to see him take that shot there, but he decides to pull it square. It gets deflected to Pino, all in by himself on the edge of the six-yard box here. Takes a quick touch, pulls it left with his left foot into the corner.
Scoring for Minnesota United in the 28th minute, number 11, Stefano Pino, the assist to number 9, Bernardo Añor. Pino from Añor makes it 2-0, almost 3-0. Minnesota leading 2-0. Spees on the corner. Añor. Coleman pushed over by Gallardo.
They've started the ball down the left side and they've changed it and switched it first time across, which is catching them out every time.
Johnson, well hit. Saved by Njoc. At Lockhart, Fort Lauderdale and Indy. Pino to an overlapping Justin Davis. Davis cutting to his left, just missing the head of Christian Ramirez with that cross. Keita. Perea keeps it going. Alundu. Charles Alundu still, left footer, side netting.